All Melbourne rail commuters will travel free on Friday after a catastrophic failure of the train system. It left hundreds of thousands of passengers stranded.
400,000 commuters going nowhere as Melbourne's trains ground to a halt.
There is no power at Southern Cross Station.
This is the biggest balls up they've ever had.
Triggered when an ageing overhead power line snapped near Southern Cross Station.
It'd be a pretty old piece of wire.
It caused a power outage between Melbourne's two busiest city stops. Almost every train either delayed, cancelled, or in the case of one service, cut short. With commuters stranded in the suburbs, the city was eerily quiet. Some found buses. Others drove, causing gridlock, but most waited. And when the trains finally arrived, they crammed in, often dangerously. Metro accepts responsibility, but points to the ailing infrastructure it inherited.
You've had a very bad morning, and I'm very, very sorry that that's happened.
The government pointing to the $319 million it's paid for upgrades.
And that's in order for them to deal with exactly these kinds of maintenance issues.
The operator and government locked in crisis talks tonight, with Metro facing a $1 million fine. Both hoping free travel on Friday will placate an angry public fed up with a system that continues to disappoint. Andrew Lay, 10 News.